Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to replace your videos using the InShot app. But first of all, I just want to mention, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I'm going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and my growth strategy, how I make money online. So let's jump into it. First, open the InShot app, and then you will have to choose one of your video sections that you want to replace. You can choose them by tapping on it. Or if you have more video sections, then you can tap, hold, and then you will see all the sections like this zoomed out. So you can choose more easily which one do you want to replace. Then you will have to tap on one of them and then swipe to the right until you find the replace icon. When you tap on the replace icon, you can choose another video that you want to replace it with, then tap on the check mark and your video is replaced with another video. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one.